Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to stop junk email in Microsoft Outlook.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I am in Outlook, and I'm going to go to the Home ribbon and click this down arrow right here for Block. And once I do that, I will see Junk Email Options. So when I click on that, I have some different junk email options that I can go through. Right now, it is set to the lowest level of analyzing junk email. So basically, I'm going to get all of my junk email, except anything that I have coming from blocked senders. I could change this to low, where Outlook would move most obvious junk mail to the junk mail folder. Or I could set this to high, where my junk mail would get sent to my junk folder, but regular mail might end up going there as well. So it's your choice which one of these settings you would like to use in order to control the junk coming into your inbox.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
Another option on the Home ribbon is right over here under Rules. If I click the down arrow for Rules and go to Manage Rules and Alerts, I will see that I'm able to create a rule right here with this button that says New Rule. And I can create rules based on almost anything. So one example I could use right here is move messages with specific words in the subject to a folder. And then I'm going to go to Next. And then I could pick specific words in the subject. So I can check that and then go down here to specific words. So let's say I keep getting emails that have the phrase on sale now, and I just want to get rid of them. I can just type in on sale now, click add, and then say okay, and then click next. And next I can select the action, and I'm going to move it to a specified folder. So if I click this link, I can just move it right to my deleted items and say okay. And then I'm going to click next. So the next option I can do is select any kinds of exceptions. So you have a lot of options here. You can have an exception for certain people sending it, if it's containing other specific words, etc. And then I'm going to click next and come up with a name for the rule. I'm just going to leave it as on sale now and click finish. And now I can see that that new rule is here. If I ever need to come back here because this rule is too stringent, I can click on it and just click change rule and edit rule settings, and go back through that wizard and do the same thing. So hopefully this gives you a few tips on how to manage the junk mail that you have coming into Outlook. We go over this and more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.